Heel Works. I am going to do one exercise today, repetitions of 84. 10 repetitions, take a break for 5 seconds. 10 repetitions, take a break for 5 seconds. We're going to do the most of the exercises that we know bring benefits. If you have ever had the opportunity to look into science, we are beginning to realize and understand that you don't need to exercise more than 5 to 7 minutes a day. Now, in that interval, you can't necessarily engage all the muscles of your body. So the reason we're focusing on only one part of the body for 63 days is because it takes 63 days for neuron connections to form. Truly, we're talking more about removing the negativity or removing those patterns of ourselves that we think we're not good enough, or that I can't exercise, or that I'm never gonna look good. We're removing all those negative patterns out of the way, and it takes about 63 days on a continuous basis to do something of the opposite nature. So the reason we're doing 63 days focused only on one particular area of the body is because we want to train that body to build that memory cell so it sits in that state. So we want to train that body to, that part of the body, to stay the same even after we stop working out. Obviously, our intention is to have a lifestyle where we hold our mobility and we increase our mobility, and we want to be mobile not only when we're 40 but also when we're 70 and 80. So this is one of those exercises. It's limited, you can do it twice a day, and has so much science research behind it. So let's just go ahead and get started. One of my favorite, really, is just working on the abdomen and engaging all the muscles in the abdomen. And for that, obviously, the simplest exercise that everybody knows is just to bring yourself up. We're gonna pulsate at the top for 3 times, 3 counts, come back. That's considered one repetition. We're doing 10. Stop for 5 seconds and go on until we reach the last 14 repetitions. We do that all in one sitting. Okay, so it sounds like there's a helicopter flying above. Okay, so let's just go ahead and get started. I want you to count for yourself, because you might be able to keep up with me or not, or you might do it even faster. The idea is to engage the abdomen and not do it by routine, okay? Not do it by form of repetition, but actually do it with intention. So stay in the engaged in the abdomen and keep your focus there. Okay, here we go. Let's do the second set. This was the second set, 5 second break. Breathe in and out as deep as you can. Okay, here we go. This is the third set. Ready? Here we go. We are halfway through, we've got 44 left. We're doing very good. Ready? Here we go. I think it started to rain, so I think I'm gonna have to stop here. Go ahead and continue up to the 20th. You've got 34 left. I went up as 50. It started to rain, and I have the camera out here. I just wanted to check the camera. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you tomorrow.